Hola! In this tutorial, we will show you how to engrave a picture on a piece of slate or stone using the OKU Desk. For this demo, we made this fun cup holder. Do you like it? Let's make it! Drag and drop your picture into the Inkscape window. The picture in this example is already in black and white, but you can also use a full color one if you like. For this technique, large pictures with good contrast work better. Press Ctrl key to resize the image and keep the right proportions. Since we are engraving this picture onto a circular object, let's create a circle. Select the circle on the left panel and press Ctrl to keep the proportions just right. Right at the top of the window, we can assign the dimensions we want this circle to have. First, click on the lock button and then type in the diameter. Drag the circle on top of the image and then resize the image so the parts that you want to engrave are inside of the circle. Resize it as you want. Now, select both elements and on the top menu go to Object, Clip, and then Set. Now both elements are merged together. After clipping two elements together, you might need to check the dimensions and resize it if needed. Place the final image anywhere in the canvas. This is where you will need to place your objects inside the OKU Desk. For this project specifically, we are going to engrave the lights on this image, not the shadows. So, in this case, you need to invert lightness. This is how you do it. Go to Filters, Colors, Invert. On the pop-up window, keep the Invert Lightness option selected. The result should be something like this. Okay, now it's time to generate the Gcode that we will load into the OKU Desk. Go to Extensions, OKU Desk, Laser, Nomad Tech, and then select Generate Laser Engraving Job. These parameters might change from one material to another, so you might need to do some tests before, just to make sure what works best for you. For this particular material, here are the parameters we will use. For this type of project, make sure you keep the image filter deactivated on this window. Click Apply. Now choose where you want to save the Gcode and name it. Load your files to the OKU Desk via USB. In the touch screen, select the file, verify the working area. This is how you do it. Click on See Area, then you will notice how the laser beam lights up at the lowest power and will contour the area where you should be placing the material. If you want, you can also move where you want the laser to start working directly from the touchscreen. Align the materials with the laser. Click on this check mark to confirm this is okay. And finally, just hit play. this is how it's done. Let us know in the comments what you think, and see you next time. Hasta luego.